Good out there, world. Sadly, today, this ain't a review. This ain't a how to do. And I don't even like bringing out or giving y'all news like this, but some people may not know. I found out late. And I just want to pay respect to a legendary legend, you feel me? A legendary person. So rest in peace, 3Pac. Zero Hoots Gang. You already know, sadly I got the news, last night, early this morning, that 3Pac died from having a heart attack. I want to say playing water polo or whatever you call it, Marco Polo. I don't even really know exactly what he was playing, but reports said he had a heart attack and drowned, and, took him to the hospital, but was later pronounced dead, so... Just want to say rest in peace, 3Pac, man. I got one rolled up for you, man. We never got to work, but shouts out to Zero Hoots Gang. Shouts out to all the fans that would inbox him and tell him he should do a song with Bob Gnarly. Inbox me telling me I should do a song with him. Me and him talked about it a few times. Went back and forth in the inboxes on Facebook. And 3Pac was a cool dude. A lot of people didn't like him because a lot of people that I was even around didn't like him because they would say he was a troll or this or that. They would try to steer me from liking him. But I always thought 3Pac was funny, and it was something about him that everybody should hold in their self, and that's live your life and do what you want to do. And 3Pac, yeah, he's gone now. Rest in peace, 3Pac. But he went out doing what he wanted to do. He was one of those people. They say the great people die young, and that's what we just seen with 3Pac. He's one of those people that did what he wanted to do, always made you laugh. Hella videos. I would watch his videos just to laugh sometimes, because he was a person, he could make you smile, he could make you laugh. It didn't even have to be a video. He could do it off his Facebook post or Instagram post or whatever he was doing. I don't care if it was a 14-second video, 45-second video. If he said something, it's entertaining and you're going to tune in. So, just want to say R.I.P. to a legendary 3Pac, man. You forever be missed, bro. And you do live through us, bro. And a lot of people wanted to talk about the beef and stuff he had with Bass Real. Real Bass Real heads rock with him. He had a song with Young God, like, don't really get much more bass than that. And a lot of people don't know about the him and Lil B thing. Like, he tried to get into a Lil B concert. He really rocked with Lil B. But he was kind of out of order in the line, waiting for Lil B antsy. You know what I'm saying? A little antsy while he was waiting. And some of the security got rid of him. So he was really mad about that, because he was a Lil B fan. But like I said, man, shout out to 3Pac, man. If you don't know who 3Pac is, go look him up, man. He had videos on Worldstar. He had a great fucking following. And a person that really did what he wanted to do in life and really enjoyed life. I'ma light one up for you, man. R.I.P. 3Pac. Zero Hoots.